guys, Mr. Fred Fazbear here. Today I'm going to be showing you how to fix the gearbox if you have it like jammed and it won't move. Like, as you can see, my car will start. I'll enter driving mode, my car will start. If you guys couldn't hear me there, basically I turned the car on, the gear shift wouldn't move. To fix that, you would want to go under the car and check that your gearbox is screwed in. So you can get my tools. It should be up in the trunk then. So it'll be about a 7, 6 or a 5. Not a 7. It's probably a 6. Yeah, it's a 6. So make sure it's screwed all the way in. As you can see, I'm unscrewing it, but I'm screwing it in. The gearbox is definitely screwed in. And make sure that the gear linkage is screwed in as well. From here, here. And that's it. Look, my car also does move because the gear linkage works. So as that works, as that's screwed in, if it's not that, then you guys have in here, in the car control, you've got H shifter on, which means you have to use the clutch holding X and D to go back. And so if you want an auto clutch, just take the H shifter off, resume, and your car should run perfectly. So enter driving mode, turn it on. I'm going to turn them the volume down though, so I don't think you can turn the volume down. Oh well. I'll do a video on how to get this. Thank you guys for watching. Peace.